Oh man, it's you! So you made it out all right. How'd you know I was here? I heard what Hikawa pulled off. Didn't think he'd wipe out the mantra completely. That nightmare system. It's deadlier than I could have imagined. But I'm not giving up yet. If Hikawa makes a move, we may just find us some clues. Maybe we can figure out where the nightmare system is. Or at least find the maiden who's running it. Unfortunately, this terminal's under Nihilo control, meaning I can't do much digging without raising a red flag. We need to find a terminal the Nihilo doesn't know about. Oh, remember those mannequins that were enslaved by the mantra? I heard they're rebuilding the town of Asakusa. There could be a Nihilo-free terminal over there. With the mantra out of the way, the road to Asakusa might have cleared up. But not enough for me to make it safely. Maybe I can get there with this terminal. Shoot, I should just ask the guy right in front of me. You feel like going to Asakusa? If you could get there first and contact me through the Amala network, my job will be much easier. Besides, you're plenty strong. I'm sure you'll make it in one piece. Will you do it for me? Thanks. Can't tell you how much I appreciate this. I'll tell you everything I find out there, so let's stay in touch, all right? I'll be waiting then. You should check out the tunnel in East Ikebukuro. If the rumor's true, it'll take you to Asakusa. I'll keep working on this terminal, but you'll probably have better luck than me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
Surprise, surprise. Looks like we both made it. Sorry if I pressured you too much, but I think the end result was worth it. It took a while, but I was finally able to pinpoint the route to this terminal. Not bad for an ordinary human, eh? Oh yeah, I found out something interesting about Asakusa. The mannequins are actually created nearby, using black mud scooped up from the riverbank. No wonder they're so adamant about fixing up the place. It's practically their home. Anyway, like I suspected, the terminal here is free from Neolo surveillance. It's perfect for monitoring their activities and finding out about the nightmare system. I'll need a little time to investigate, but it shouldn't take too long to find out everything we need to know. That being said, why don't you go look around for a while?
The strength to do so, then you will fall by my arrow. Attack me, coward! I will not allow defending.
I'm gonna go get my phone. Oh.